gabi sa kanilang lahat. Ako si Nina Richie Alagang mula sa Makati City.
Candidate number 14 is Nina Richie Alagao. Nina is 22 years old, stands 5 feet 9 inches, and weighs 120 pounds. Her body figure is 35, 23, 36. That's candidate number 14, Nina Richie Alagao.
Of these special awards. She will be the winner of Miss Vaseline Healthy Glowing Skin. For this title, she will receive the following prizes: a year's supply of Vaseline Intensive Care Lotion and 10,000 pesos in cash. And Miss Vaseline Healthy Glowing Skin is number 14, Nina Richie Alagao.
Presenting the award to Miss Vaseline Healthy Glowing Skin is the brand manager for Vaseline Intensive Care Lotion, Miss Joanna Gilliadoga.
How about a big round of applause for our special award winners from Unilever Philippines? Ladies, don't leave yet because there are more special awards to be handed out. Right, Ryan?
That is correct. We have three other special awards to call before we name the winner of the Best in Swimsuit. So let me start off with Miss Slimmers World International. She will receive a one-year membership gift certificate worth 20,000 pesos in cash to Slimmers World International. And Miss Slimmers World International is... May we have the results, please? Miss Slimmers World is candidate number 14, Nina Richie Alagao.
Presenting the award to Miss Slimmers World International is the Director for Corporate Affairs, Miss Olen Lim.
Congratulations, Nina. And what a statuesque body indeed. For our, yes, because now we have the envelope from our auditors at SGV with the name of the candidate who won 10,000 pesos in cash from BPCI for the title of Best in Swimsuit. And here she is. Bini Bini 2000's Best in Swimsuit is candidate number 14, Nina Richie Alagao.
Presenting the award to the Best in Swimsuit is the 1998 Binibining Pilipinas World, Miss Rachel Soriano.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Nina, you are bagging all of the awards. But also, thank you very much to all of you ladies. Congratulations.
We are back here at the new Araneta Coliseum. And now for the rest of the long gown competition. Let's get things started with candidate number 14, Nina Richie Alagao. Candidate 14. Up next, candidate 15, Maria Lourdes Mendoza.
Welcome back to Bini Bini Pilipinas 2000. We now have the results of the long gown competition. But first, these special awards from some of our major sponsors. From Asia's sunniest, Philippine Airlines, official carrier of Bini Bini Pilipinas 2000, their choice for the title of Miss Pal Sunniest Personality. Aside from her sash and bouquet, she will get a distinctive commemorative dish from Pal. That's right. And I would like to call on, yes, may I have the envelope, please? And Miss Pal Sunniest Personality is... who? Number 14, once again, Nina Ricci Alagao.
Presenting the award to Miss Pal Sunniest Personality is the country manager of Philippine Airlines, Mr. Enrique Jing Javier, together with Ms. Dina May Flores, Assistant Vice President, Revenue Management of Philippine Airlines.
Congratulations, Nina. Amazing. And now for the very distinguished title of Binibining Avon. The lucky lady will receive 10,000 pesos in cash and a one-year supply of Avon products. And Binibining Avon is... Nina Ricci Alagao.
Presenting the award to Binibining Avon is the brand manager of Avon Cosmetics, Ms. Sobi Duenas.
Getting too heavy. Can you still carry those? Now these ladies will all have the chance to join the Elite Five. That is, if they pass our judges' interview portion. So here they are in random order. Number 14, Nina Ricci Alagao. Containing the names of each of our judges, a semifinalist will pick out the name of the judge whose turn it is to ask the question. Let's begin with our first semifinalist, candidate number 14. Hi there. Mr. Richard Gomez.
Okay, what would you do if you found out that your boyfriend was gay?
I'd be really happy. I would actually set him up on a date. I really don't mind. It's a celebration of his femininity. Just kidding. I'd be really happy to know that because I'm very open to new things. And I should be because, you know, at least it's being real.
Thank you very much, candidate number 14. Next, candidate number 12. Whew, it is getting hot in here. There are seven left, but unfortunately we have only two more finalists. So here we go. 4th finalist is candidate number 14. Nina Ricci Alagao. All right, this is it. Next we call out finalist number 14. Nina Ricci Alagao.
Good evening, Nina. How are you?
I'm okay. I'm nervous, but okay.
Yeah, I'm a little nervous, like I said before. But you've won quite a lot of awards tonight. I mean, do you need any help carrying those?
No, I'm really okay. I'm macho.
Okay, okay, okay. Are you ready for your question?
Have to be.
All right, here it is. How will you pursue your dreams or ambitions and become successful within the fast-changing world of the new millennium?
Well, that shouldn't be difficult for someone who's very receptive to new ideas. I guess you have to be on guard all the time, and you can't be caught unaware of things to come. You have to be always on the lookout for what is new, because just when you thought... Because just when you thought technology is at its peak, there is more to come. Thank you.
Thank you, Nina. Thank you. Finalist number 14. We now call finalist number 18.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you can plainly see, we have three winners on stage. Yes, and we will announce the winners for Binibini Pilipinas Universe.
Binibini Pilipinas International.
And Binibini Pilipinas World.
But may we remind you that all of them are equal in rank and title. This is it, people. Are you ready? Year 2000's Binibini Pilipinas Universe is candidate number... Candidate number 14, Nina Ricci Alagao.
Binibini Pilipinas International is candidate number 12, Joanna Maria Peñalosa.
Binibini Pilipinas World is number 18, Catherine De Guzman.
Presenting the crown to Binibini Pilipinas Universe is the 1999 first runner-up in the Miss Universe pageant, Miriam Cambao. Presenting the crown to Binibini Pilipinas International is the 1999 Binibini Pilipinas International, Georgina Sandico. And presenting the crown to Binibini Pilipinas World is Binibini Pilipinas World 1996, Miss Daisy Reyes.
Good luck and Godspeed as you prepare to compete in your respective competitions.
Yes, thank you very much for joining us this evening. It was a pleasure to co-host Binibini Pilipinas.
That's right, and from the new Arenata Coliseum and on behalf of GMA, good night and see you again at the next Binibini Pilipinas Beauty Pageant.
Good night, Philippines.
Good night.
Thank you.